3 days after the attack on Pearl Harbor. The Army Air Force's 56th Pursuit Group, based in Charlotte, North Carolina, and its 61st Pursuit Squadron arrived. Jumpers are away! Racing toward Earth now at 120 miles per hour! Your United States Army Black Daggers! Sergeant First Class, Roger Ross!
When you talk about maneuverability, the Moose always has to be top of the list. When you think, you know, compared to fighter jets and these aerobatic aircraft, it can't be that maneuverable, right? But it really is. They can land on short runways, take off on short runways, and so agile, quiet. I mean, just a far marvel of engineering, really.
It really is. Built in Long Beach, California by Boeing. They're about $220 million a copy, and they burn about $10,000 an hour in fuel. Little crosswind. Watch him touch it down right there. C-17, Globemaster 3. Well, Alan, I think we're ready for some aerobatics. I think we're ready to see Steven get to the skies.
Watch Steven raise the Raptor down the show line for a knife edge pass. And here he goes, right back to work.
Thank you.
with a fast pass. Into the barrel roll. Sailors, Marines, Coast Guardmen, all who helped put this thing together. Full afterburner! Beautiful, Jerry, right off the... One. Two. Three. Four. And the four-point roll.
Remembering that this is the only third engine ever built in the world as a jet engine.
Get your cameras ready. From the right of the taxi. From the classic right look. From the left, air show center. Help me count when they touch down. How many seconds? What do you think? 15, 20 seconds, 30 seconds to stop a 500,000 pounds of airlifter? Well, I think we need to find out. Help me count when she touches down. The C-17 touching down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9 seconds to stop a 500,000 pounds.
We get around and around. be disturbing the peace. Working, we serving the streets. About to go ahead, going beast. Bang, bang, leave you sleep.
Tick, tick, boom.
Hard, hard, body, body, and not scaring the body. You make me result the body.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the Stars and Stripes flying proudly above the cockpit, the Blue Angels C-130, Fat Albert. On. Off brakes now, burners ready now, and the Blue Angel Diamond is rolling. As they pass before you, you will notice that the smoke is no longer visible while the engines are an afterburner. It pitches up vertically at 6 times the force of gravity. Spectator area. Blue Angels 5 and 6 are approaching the flight line at 400 miles per hour. Having rolled their aircraft 270. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel Delta Breakout!